Morning Wildcats. I'm Brooke.
And I'm Courtney.
And this is your TEWMS Morning News.
The TEWMS 2019-2020 Boys Basketball Tryouts are on January 7th for 8th grade. 7th grade is January 8th, and 6th grade is January 9th. On the combined day by invitation only is January 10th. It is from 3 to 5 p.m. on each of those days. You need to have a physical completed and must be dated by a doctor and signed. You must have the following parental release forms that must be completed: a Pasco County athletic participation form, which must be notarized, a concussion heat-related consent release form with liability, and the sudden cardiac arrest consent and release form. If you have turned this paperwork in from football or soccer, we have it and you do not need a new one. But if you do not have this paperwork, you cannot try it. You will need a ride home no later than 5 p.m.
This week was December dress up days. Throughout the week, we've come in festive gear. Today is Festive Friday. Wear your Wildcat holiday shirt.
Today, December 20th, is our last day of second quarter, and our winter break is December 23rd through January 3rd.
A reminder that the 2019-2020 TEWMS yearbook is on sale for only $42. If purchased at school or through your student quick pay account, it can also be purchased through the Walsworth Yearbook Company, which allows you to add extras to your yearbook like purchasing name stamping, icons, a protective plastic cover, and much more. Yearbooks on sale from now until January 25th, 2020. This will be the only opportunity to purchase a yearbook. All yearbooks must be pre-ordered. No extra yearbooks will be available for purchase at the end of the school year. If you have any questions, ask Mr. Zondor in room 530.
Girls soccer tryouts are January 8th and 9th from 3 to 5. All forms must be completed, including the concussion video. Players must have shin guards to play. See or contact Coach Mine for more information.
The events for January when we come back from winter break. On January 8th, we will have an ATP drill where we will only watch the video. On January 14th, report cards from quarter two will be available. On January 15th, we will have our first early release day. And on January 20th, there is no school because of Martin Luther King Jr. Day.
And it's just moments away. Stay tuned for a special holiday video created by our news crew, which immediately follows the news show. Happy holidays to everyone.
This is our last news show for 2019.
We want to thank everyone who has helped us with the news show.
We hope everyone has a wonderful holiday.
We look forward to seeing everyone back here next year on the TEWMS Morning News.
That's it for the news. Have a great Wildcat Day and remember your roar.
Underneath the Christmas tree, I just want to fall.